Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So for today's video, we are back at it again with some life hacks, some beauty hacks. I don't know about you guys, but hack videos are my favorite videos to watch on YouTube, especially those hacks that are like really crazy and also really stupid, but they work. Those are the kind of videos that I like to watch on YouTube. So for today's video, we are focusing on the brows. We are going to be doing nine hacks? I think I have a total of 8 hacks for you guys, and it's all about the brows, and I'm so excited because recently I've really gotten into doing my brows. We all know that eyebrows are so important. Imagine if we had no eyebrows. Oh my gosh, that's weird. So today, that's exactly what we're gonna do. We're gonna do hacks that'll, you know, keep your eyebrows on fleek and also show you guys things that you can use around the house to keep them well maintained. Yep, what? No, just, yeah. Question of the day for you guys, what's your current favorite brow product? I know there's a ton out there, so I'm genuinely curious because I'm always looking for the next amazing brow product to use on my eyebrows. So let me know down in the comment section. Also, don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up if you enjoy these types of videos. I know a lot of you enjoy my hack videos, so be sure to give it a big thumbs up. It really helps me out, so give it a big thumbs up. All right, so I think we're ready to begin. I hope you guys enjoy this video, and without further ado, let's do this. So hack number one is choosing the right shade for your face. The color of your brows will honestly either make or break your brows, so this part is super important. If you have light hair like I do, try using a brow product that's one shade darker than your hair. And if you have black hair, try using dark gray instead of super black. To me, super black is just not flattering. It makes your face look way too intense, so try to stay away from that color as much as possible. Hack number two, finding your brow shape. So I think it's major key to find a brow shape that really suits your face. And the best way to do this is to really just play around with different brow shapes till you find the right one you're comfortable with. But if you do need that extra help, there's tons of brow charts online that you can Google to help you find the right one. Like these guys, these are super helpful. So if you need them, definitely take advantage of them. Hack number three, DIY your own eyebrow product. And this one is super easy. All you'll need is Vaseline and an angled brush. Dip your brush into the Vaseline first and then go in and grab whichever eyeshadow or powder you want to use, and voila, you've created your own product at home. This is such a great hack, especially for those days when you run out of your favorite brow product. And also, my brow stayed on the whole day, so I highly recommend this hack. Hack number four, over plucking. So if you're like me and you tend to over pluck, then this is the perfect hack for you. So before you pluck your brows, take an eyebrow pencil or any kind of pencil and outline the bottom of your brow first before you start plucking. That way you have a border so you know not to pluck above that line. This hack is so easy yet so genius, so I definitely recommend it if you're an over plucker. Raise your hand if you're an over plucker. Come on, don't deny it. All right, so hack number five, maintaining your brows at home. So for this one, do not use an actual razor. Use a face razor instead, which looks like this. This is a great way to save money and do it yourself. Just be careful not to remove your actual eyebrows because trust me, that's happened to me before and it was not pleasant. Hack number six, brows are sisters, not twins. So I know you guys have heard this before, but I just think it's really important to remember it because I know how stressful it is to try and make them look identical. If they're not identical, it's totally fine. Don't force them to look alike. Again, they're meant to be sisters, people, not twins. Hack number seven, DIYing dark brows. So this is another hack that's super easy. All you'll need is water and an angled brush. Spray the brush with water and immediately dip it into whatever shadow or powder you want to use and apply it to your brows. So this is similar to the Vaseline hack, but it's not as long lasting. So this hack would be more ideal if you only need your brows for, you know, a few hours. And hack number eight, do it yourself brow gel. So we've done this one before, but I wanted to also add it in this video because it's so good, it's so easy, and I use it all the time. So all you need is a hairspray and a brow brush, and voila, you've created your own brow gel.
Alright you guys, so that is it for this video. Thank you so much for watching. Be sure to give it a big thumbs up if you enjoyed it. Be sure to come back in a few days for a brand new video, and that is it. I love you guys, have an amazing day, and I'll see you soon. Mwah. Mwah. Oh my god. So I'm genuinely curious. Let me know down in the comments.
All right, Mary, are you ready to film?
Ow! Oh my gosh!
Kahit na anong bagyo, ikay masusundo.
Laginip.